Hello, my true lads. I'm back with another video for you guys. But before I start, I just want to apologize about why haven't I posted any videos on YouTube. That's just because I've been working and then school and then finals. But thank God I'm done with all that. Well, not work. I'm still working. But we're like school. So I will be showing you guys this type of summer type of look. Yeah, like this type of summer look. So you know what, enough of talking and let's get back into the video. As you guys can see, I already did my eyebrows because that's like the longest part to do for my face, and I moisturized my face and I already primed my eyes. So I will be going in with my Anastasia yellow eyeshadow, and this is called the Mellow Yellow. You guys did see this color on my last video. You guys do recognize it. I will be going in with this fluffy blending brush, and I'm just gonna be grabbing some of the yellow. And I'm just going to be blending everything. Okay, so when you're done doing that, I will be going in with my Morphe 35OM. Here it is. And I will be using this color right here. It's like a burned orange type of look. And I will be using my Real Technique blending brush. And I'm so I'm done with the orange color. Then I will be going in with this color right here. It's like a burgundy red color. And I will be going in with this gold brush. Next, I will be going in with my NYX palette. And I will use this color right here. It's like a purple type of look. I'm doing a cut crease, and I'm gonna use my Maybelline concealer. And this is my, where's it? This is my e.l.f. brush, and it looks like this. It's like really flat. Done with the cut crease because it honestly took me like years to like do it. So when I'm done doing that, I am gonna be using, I will be going in with this gold brush, and I'm gonna be using this, the yellow color, the Anastasia one. And I'm just gonna put this like on the inner corners. So next, I am going to go in with my e.l.f. palette. And I'm gonna be going in with this dark color right here. And I'm gonna go in with this Juicy Couture flat brush. It's like really flat and it's like dirty because of the eyeshadow that I was like using. So yeah. And I'm just gonna put this like on the middle of my lid. Next, I'm gonna go in with this gold flat brush. And I will be using this color, this color right here. And I'm gonna put this like on the side, like next to the green. And I will be going with this dark blue with the same brush. And I'm gonna put it like under the baby blue color that I put in. So next, I will be going in with my Better Than Sex mascara. So when you're done putting on your mascara, I will be using my Ardell eyelashes, these right here. I don't know if you guys can see them good. They're these. And I will be using my dual eyelash glue. Okay, I'm finally done. My eyes feel really low. And you can still see the glue, but I'm gonna leave it dry there. So next, moving on to my face. Damn, look at that glow. Look at that motherfucking glow. Anyways, I will be using my same foundation as always. I don't know if you guys... I will be using my same concealer, the one that I was using for my cut crease. I'm just gonna put it like under my under my eyes. Ding. Next, I'm gonna set my face with my Fit Me Maybelline setting powder, and I'm gonna be using this big old gold brush. I'm gonna be using my bronzer, my Hoola Benefit bronzer. I'm gonna go with the same brush as always. Okay, I'm done. Very highlight. I'm gonna go in with my Sun Ray color, this one right here, and I'm gonna be using my Kat Von D highlight brush. I'm gonna use my NYX nude lip liner. And this is Seyama. It's called London. Just gonna line up my lips. I'll use my NYX matte lipstick. And I'm just going with my Better Than Sex mascara for my lower lashes. That is all, you guys. Wear, don't forget your setting spray. I'm gonna be using my Mario spray. This one, guys, this one. And I hope you guys liked it. And yeah, please subscribe and give this video a big old thumbs up. And yeah.